My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Auriela.
Can I help you?
Yes. I thought we might go out together on an adventure. Do you know any spots to loot some enchanted items?
I do. Here, I'll mark the location on your map.
All right then, and are you ready to hit the road?
Let's get going.
Peace may yet return to Skyrim, but until then...
Ah, there you are. All right, let's see what you've marked on my map. All right, the Iron Armor of Witches. Let's go. All right, here we are. I was hoping that you had some sort of adventure that was sort of in line with what I did with Sam, curing him of vampirism, or helping the young child, Jesse, with the skooma dealers. But this seems to be an ordinary fetch quest. Let's go and see. Maybe it'll turn out to be something more. Oh. Well, just go right on ahead, then. There's something in here. Something sees me. Now, what is it, these skeevers? It is.
Don't even think about it.
All right, they're dispatched. There is something up there, I can hear it. I suppose we'll come to it in due time. This can't be this simple, that the witch armor is right here. Oh, look. A witch. Let's apply a little poison.
Is there something I can do for you?
there anyone else that wants a taste of a poisoned bolt? They might as well feed. All that blood, shouldn't let it go to waste. All right, Auriela. Sounds like there's something up there waiting for us. Just see, was there another way? Apparently not. I'm not sure what that sound is. It's a bit unfamiliar. Ice. I was gonna say it sort of sounded like ice, but I wasn't sure. Alright, I think it's been... Crystal's been knocked out of its pedestal. Hear that buzzing, Auriela? Sounds like a spriggan. I'll do all the work for you. You just hang back. Oh, a giant spider. Yes, we do. Good work. Looks like there's nothing else here. So let's proceed this way. We still haven't found what we came for. Alright, this way. Another witch. It was a frost nova. All right, it looks like it's through this way. Didn't think a hag raven would be so easily felled by a frost nova. All right, let's see what else we have here. Pleases me that my magic has intensified. Now I feel like I deserve the title of Archmage. And here is our prize. A glass war axe of loam. A spike of rock. Well, we can sell it. Healing hands. Necklace of wealth. Here it is. Gain 16 points when a living victim dies. This is not unique. All right. So apparently, Auriela, we may have already completed your mission when I first met you. I think this is where we came in and where I heard the noises. All right, let's go. All right, that was simple enough. What else have you got? Let's see. Why don't we try finding a word of power? Let's see what you've got.
I do. I'll mark it on your map.
Thank you. Kill the boss guarding it, okay. Here's Volskeg. All right. And this is where we need to go. All right, and I see you also offer bounties, so perhaps I'll check one of those out as well. Alright. I think some of these were friend, but I just felt like killing. So, what was going on here? A bandit. All right, they have nothing on them. Well, since I see this pool of blood, let me just quench my thirst. That's better. Let's go. Got that running affliction. Who are these people?
Get ready.
A little bit unnerved by your flames that you use. You don't make a ideal companion for me. All right, let's keep moving. Blood. It's a good thing I'm not hungry. Oh, and look.
Time to end this little game.
Thought I heard something.
Reminds me of that saying that some think the world will end in fire, some in ice. Have anything of import? Oh, some gold. All right, let's keep moving.
I can't get it open.
Here, can I help you too?
There you are. I've been trying.
Okay. It's not.
All right, Auriela, fire and ice. It's amazing that they were too incompetent to even open that gate. Let's go. Is this it? There's nothing else here. Let's check back here. There could be someone hiding. Someone killed this bandit, and it wasn't me. Let's go. Oh, this looks like fun. Is this a puzzle? Oh, I think it is. Okay, the four totems of Volskeg. All right. The first fears all, the second fears none, the third eats what it can, preferably number one. The fourth fears the second, but only when done. And where are the markings? Fears all. I would say probably a snake. And the second fears none. This bear, perhaps? What about this wolf? Ah, wrong choice. Probably need your help. Since these are Nords, they're a bit resistant to frost. But only a bit. All right. What sort of ability is this? You're not the first person I've seen using it. All right, we need to start over again. So we had snake. Remember, I think it was the bear. So I think we need the fox this time. And now, the wolf. There. All right, let's go. All right, we're in the Volskeg passages. Hopefully close to our goal. Well, you're not as resistant to frost as you might like to be. All right, Auriela. It's a painful trap. Right, another bandit meeting an untimely end. Wondering if we're gonna need to go down there. Aurelia. At least my Force Nova doesn't seem to affect you. Unlike some of these spells. Alright, heal up. Let me check what's down here. Thank you for the assistance. Sounds like we have more company.
Well, you've got guts, I'll give you that. Looking for something or what?
Of magic. Well,
splendid. Then we're ready to begin.
Are we now? We still don't seem to be any closer to our goal. Anything else? right, I think we're starting to get close to our destination. All right, let's check on these weapons. They probably need to be recharged. All right, let's keep going. All right, Volskag Peak. This was a lot for a word wall. Let's see if I can read it. Fury. Whirlwind Sprint. Auriela, will you take care of this? Sort of blizzard spell. We'll just have to wait. Auriela, where are you? You're supposed to be helping me with this. Another blizzard. It's mildly annoying. Hmm. certainly like using your blizzard magic. Unfortunately, as I keep telling my enemy, watch that torch. I am a Nord and a vampire, which makes me almost completely impervious to the cold. So, this priest, Volsung. It's over. All right, Auriela. I think I might check out one of your bounties.